Hello, this is Ken Bacon again, and I'm just going to show you my rabbit butchering setup here. I'm not going to actually do the butcher, but I'll show it to you. I have a ladder over here that I tie a rope to, and I tie some paper towels to it. That's where I do the evisceration and all that kind of stuff. I have a little table that I use. I have a big trash can for the entrails that nothing's going to eat. I have a small one down here for parts that might be eaten, and then I have a big pot that I'll put everything in that we're going to use. Anyway, that's it, and tonight, aroundthecabin.com, we will discuss butchering rabbits. Ken Bacon. Bye.